How's it going, my 12 volt dwellers? It's Cold Season 97, and welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4. Where did we? Oh, yes, we are about to go down to Sanctuary. Whee! Okay, I know how to sprint. I've played this before. Ooh, hot flower. Do, 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 do. For any of you who are wondering, I will not use mods. And to me, mods are nothing more than hacks. I don't use hacks. Because hacks are bad. Fuck hacks. Yay, I'm wearing glasses. Because why not? Codsworth, I'm going to avoid you at the moment. I'm gonna go in here and grab that. Charisma. The controls are wonky.
I'm coming, sweetheart.
That's right, Sean. I'm a coming. Do do do. A research test tube. Like never
As
understood.
I live and
Oh,
breathe.
never mind. That's worth. You're still here.
Codsworth, you're still here. So other people could still be alive too.
Well, of course I'm still here.
Huh.
Surely you don't think a little
Little
radiation
radiation
could
could
deter
deter
the
the
pride
pride
of
of
General
General
Atomics
Atomics
International.
International.
But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the hubby see you in that state, huh? That is
Oh, don't bring
so
up the
unusual.
husband.
They came into the vault. Maybe you saw them. They had guns and strange outfits.
Only Miss Rosa's boy, running around in his Halloween costume more than a week early. I swear, the nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised. Oh, not like you, Mum. You're the perfect mother. And Sardis
Codsworth.
goodbye.
They killed him.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm
Calm this
this
dire
dire mood.
mood.
It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that
Stop
game.
talking about my dead
And
family.
Lavender, with you.
Sean's been kidnapped. And I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna get my baby back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced pain.
200
200 years?
years?
What? Are you sure?
I
A
keep
bit over
forgetting.
210, actually,
That's a long
Mum.
time.
Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner.
Oh, that's not
Perhaps
okay.
I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mum, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Oh, nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house.
The car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe so.
Oh no, the holotape.
As a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Oh my gosh, he's actually holding it.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
Of course, darling.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum.
Then we're gonna do this, and this, and this, and... Oh. Miscellaneous. And we're gonna play. I'm just gonna play it as I move around.
Right there. Right there.
Yay! Cool, I can use it now?
Hi, honey. Listen, I don't think Sean and I need to tell you how great of a mother you are, but we're going to anyway. You are kind.
Sheesh, Codsworth.
Only had a bobby pin.
But everything.
Oh, I don't have a bobby pin yet.
We do it for our family.
That's annoying.
I'll say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye, honey. We love you.
That's depressing. Codsworth, where the hell did you go? Right in there. Shoot the flip out of it. Oh yeah. Oh no! Codsworth! Dude! You got in the way of my shot! Yes, sir.
Hey, Codsworth.
Miss Elizabeth. Sir and young Sean. They aren't here.
You... It's okay.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, Mum. What about the city? Concord is nearby and, well, the people there have only shot me a few times.
Only shot at me a few times.
Thanks
Codsworth.
For your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, Mum.
You'll find young Sean. I know you will.
I shall remain here and secure the home for you.
Of course. So I could start building now, but I don't think I will, and I'm just gonna go do that whole stuff first, and then I'll build. Because, yeah, reasons. Do 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 do. Going the right way, right? Essentially. Can I even go in the broken houses? No. Da da da. Ah da da da. Ah 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 ah. Ooh. I'm a retard. Just kidding. Oh, this is where I get Red Rocket Station. Dead people. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Woohoo! Gimme. Do 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 do. I have one shotgun shell. That's retarded. Dog meat!
Hey boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself?
Do you have an owner? Honor, buddy?
Okay then, let's stick together.
Yes, let's. Cool. Shush, dog meat, where are you? Dog meat. I'm only gonna focus on Sanctuary right now until I get a lot of the main stuff done, and you're gonna see I'm gonna do just a bunch of stuff way out of order. For example, I'm not gonna do all Preston Garvey stuff. The first thing I'm gonna do is Nuka World, because yes, I have the DLC. I very much so have the DLC. And I'm gonna be... and I heard you can buy, you can take over everything with the Raider settlements. And then after you do that, you go and talk to Garvey and just take them all back. So you join the Raiders first and then you talk to Garvey. Because I want all of the achievements from Nuka World. You're gonna see I'm gonna be a trophy whore in this. I want every trophy. Every trophy. All of them. I don't have a...
out of bobby pins.
Bobby pin yet. Where do I get the bobby pins? That's upsetting. No bobby pins. Good to know. We're gonna go this way. Gotcha, bitch. Dog meat! How dare you? You bastard! Okay, you will see that when I have dog meat follow me. I'm the most overprotective bitch in the world.
I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Got it, Garvey. Ooh, rounds. Sure. Mine, 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 mine. Okay. Oh, hey, it's my old outfit. That's okay. Let's do this then. Where the fuck do I get bobby pins? Damn it. My aim is shit. Come on, dog meat.
No more British occupation.
Who the hell? You fucking idiot. Is that a pipe auto pistol? Why don't I have that equipped?
No more British occupation.
Back to England with you. Have your tea back, you jackanapes.
Don't quit, do ya?
Oh no. Take that, you bitch. Where's the leather right leg? Oh. Where is everyone?
I'm telling you, man, let's just get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around and get shot. Stop being such a fucking pansy.
What?
My sneak shit.
Who's out there?
Nothing there now.
Ah! Who's there?
Oops.
Right, little bitch.
Pay for that.
Bastard. You make me sad with your whines. It makes me think you're hurt. Nothing. I'm so... Oh, no. I know where to go. But this is a bitch. Are you kidding me? Fucking hell. Oy vey. Somebody shoot my in the head. I'm so used to Skyrim controls, it isn't funny. Or Call of Duty controls. Oh, there you are. There's another way. Or are you just magical? Oh, now I feel stupid.
Shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta take a little walk. I'll be back. You'll be dead.
I'm taking this stuff. Chess piece. Give me a freaking second, Preston. I want things. Preston? Oh, there you are.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Maybe? Nope.
Minuteman?
So now I'm traveling backward in time.
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Yummy, apple juice. Go on.
Go on.
A month ago, there were
20 of us.
Yesterday there were 8.
Now we're 5.
First it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow.
Maybe?
You really aren't from around here, are you?
No.
Ghouls are...
Irradiated people.
Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people.
Yeah.
The ones I'm talking about are different.
Yeah.
The radiation's rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway... We figured Conker would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Is it enough
to stop those maniacs?
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertibird up on the roof.
Love you, Herbra.
Pre-war.
You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T45 power.
I shouldn't have sprayed that. Oh my god, I couldn't have sprayed that. I can't breathe. Power.
What makes that power armor so special?
A WesTech internalized servo system. That's
yeah,
what.
I have a glitch inside where it doesn't show Sturge's words.
Normal. You'll be stronger, tougher.
I can't breathe.
Rats and get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell.
Oh yeah, baby. Good idea.
Now we're talking.
Oh yeah.
I know, right? It can be powered up again.
I can't breathe. It sucks.
I'll help. If I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC.
See, now it's back to normal.
A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement.
I don't understand this glitch.
Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Yes.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe.
You gotta look.
One Mama. What I expect a dog meat would find in that little neighborhood. But oh, so much better.
Dog
so
meat?
He's your dog.
He ain't my dog. No, sir. Dog meat, he's what you call his own man.
Yeah.
You can't own a free spirit like that. He chooses his friends and sticks with them. He'll stay by you now. I saw it.
Please tell me.
Tell me what you know.
Just listen to me. Acting a crazy old lady. It's the chems, you see. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way since I was a girl.
What's the sight?
I can see a bit of what was and what will be, and even what is right now. And right now, I can see
so
this something coming.
When it comes to Mama Murphy,
by the noise and
I give her all the Kims up until the last Kim, and then I save up my speech and convince her not to take any more.
Angry.
Because a lot of what she tells you end up saving your life.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more. Please.
Can manage. That's all.
Poor Mama Murphy. Murphy, Murphy, Murphy.
You have a job to do.
Yes, I realize. Let's get the hay out of hay.
We're all counting on you.
Bingo.
You've collected an issue of Robocop? Out of my way!
Now, where did I put those mentats?
God, don't! What?
Hell yeah.
Oh, yes!
Why?
Da-da-da? Boom. Boom.
Out of bobby pins.
Where the fuck are the bobby pins?
No more British occupation.
Should I have gotten bobby pins by now?
You.
Pretty sure I should have.
Take an inch.
I've leveled up. Twice. Oh, could I get strong back yet? No. Oh, okay. Okay. Why? Good grief. Okay, I understand. This is super easy. Because you do that, and it deletes words for you. So it must be the EL. Darn it! Spin around in circles so we're very, very busy. Da 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 Cinderella. Has it been 10 seconds? Woo! That's bull crap. Okay. Need.
Nice.
Woo! Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Mine. Do 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 do. That was almost bad.
Look, Sturgis may be big, but he ain't much good in a fight.
I love all the trash talk on Sturgis. Commonwealth. The only reason I know how to do the hacks and figure out how to get rid of words is my dad. Which, even then, I didn't know how to fucking do it. Oh, yeah. Let me in, baby.
Up here. Boss, we got somebody up here.
Let's do this.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close. Places to be.
This is about to get real fun. Put me the fuck down! Give me that, you douche canoe. Get me out of here! Dog meat! Don't you dare! We're gonna go ahead and end this episode here. Thank you all for watching me almost die to a deathclaw. And
okay?
I hope y'all have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.